everyone, welcome to Crochet Ski, and thank you so much for subscribing my channel. I really appreciate that. All right, let's starting this small square motif. I used 100% acrylic yarn, so this kind. So full medium size for this and this, but this yellow, I don't have this size for yellow, but this one little thicker than this acrylic yarn. Yes, little thicker, and this one is little looks like skinnier than the other two. But if you have same size, you can using the same size. And I used 4mm hook. Alright, let's just starting with yellow. So we doing magic ring, pinky, point finger, and middle finger like that. And holding, I'm using a thumb and this finger supporting like that. Then I put in the ring and yarn over, pull through. Then holding, I'm holding with middle finger like that. And I'm doing chain 1, 2, 3. Then I did double crocheting. So yarn over, put in the ring, yarn over. And when you see this 1, 2, 3, 2 out and another 2 out, that's double crocheting. So I'm counting this post together 1, 2. When you do 2 double crocheting, doing chain 1, so 1 double crocheting and another 1. So I did 2 double crocheting and chain 1. Okay, so I will counting 1, 2, chain 1, 3, 4, chain 1. Now 5, 6 and chain 1, 7, 8 double crocheting and chain 1, 9 10 double crocheting and chain 1, 11, 12 double crocheting and chain 1, 13, 14. Am I doing 14 yet? Just say 14 and chain 1. And you can always counting it to 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 and 14. So that's 14, right? Then chain 1. And 15, 16, and chain 1. So making 16 double crocheting and last chain 1. And we will doing slip stitch. So when you do slip stitch, we did it when we starting, we did it 1, 2, 3 chain up, right? So counting 1, 2, 3 chain up, and you can do yarn over and pull through like this. So that's a slip stitch, and we finished yellow. Cut, pull out, and right here, the next one, I put it in my hook and grabbing it and pull through. Then right here, where's the thread come out. I put my hook like that and grabbing it like a yarn over and pull through inside. So making, I made another chain there. So making looks like little smooth. All right, then let's finish the middle. My finger is pretty hurt, but oh, where is it? I can't find it. All right, just pull and making knot. I will do 2-time knot. And I will hiding this tail. Right, next we are doing the white color. So when I doing, I will go with yellow. But do you remember between these two double crocheting, we did a chain one. So we will doing crocheting in there. So like it looks like at the post, the next, and right here have the chain one. So yarn over, pull through, chain 1, 2, 3. Right, can you see it? Okay, after chain 1, 2, 3, then I'm doing double crocheting 2 times. 1, 2 double crocheting. Then I will starting with this corner. So I will doing chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Then keep carry on this thread tail. Doing 3 double crocheting in the same stitch. So 1. Two, three double crocheting. Then I will go chain 1 right here, chain 1, and 3 double crocheting again. And I just let go this one right here. Between 2 double crocheting right there, 3 double crocheting please. 1, 2, 3 and chain 1. So 3 double crocheting and chain 1. The next one we will do this corner again. So 3 double crocheting. And chain 3 and 3 double crocheting in the same stitch. And chain 1 and 3 double crocheting again. And chain 1. 3 double crocheting, 1, 2, 3, and I'm doing this corner again, so chain 3, and 3 double crocheting in the same stitch. Chain 1, 3 double crocheting please. chain one and doing another corner like this. So three double crocheting. Chain three double crocheting. Chain one and three double crocheting. And chain one, and we will doing slip stitch here. So counting 1, 2, 3 chain, and we will slip stitch. At the 3 chain, 1, 2, 3. Alright, then cut, pull through, and I will do same thing. Next stitch, I will pull through this tail, and where this thread come out, I will go in and put it back. All right, then next color I will doing a dark brown. You can starting any place, but we will doing right between 3 double crocheting here or this corner too. So I will starting right here with 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and 2 double crocheting please, 1, 2. And there's you don't need one chain this spot, just jumping to the next right here. Well, we're doing 3 double crocheting again, 1, 2, and 3. All right, I will jumping to the next corner right here. 1, 2, 3. I will do 3 chain and 3 double crocheting again. Okay, in the same stitch, so making corner. All right, jumping right here, the next one, and 3 double crocheting. 1, 2, 3. Keep repeat this. One, two, three chain. And 3 double crocheting. And doing corner. Three double crocheting. And I'm doing corner, 뚜리 더블 크로쉐잉. 뚜리 and 뚜리 체인. And 뚜리 더블 크로쉐잉. 1, 2, 3, and slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 there. Right here up. Now we're doing the same thing. Or you can just pull through back, it's fine. Then next, I will doing single crocheting around with orange color. So I will starting maybe here. I will do chain one, and I will do single crocheting in the same stitch. Single crocheting. So this is single crocheting. Put in the stitch, yarn over, pull through, and these two. One, two out, that's a single crocheting. Single crocheting each stitch. And corner, I will just let go this tail now. Okay, so corner, I'm doing two single crocheting at the corner. Because the finish line, I'll just do two and the two chain and the two single crocheting again. Like that. Two single crocheting, two chain, two single crocheting. Then I will put single crocheting in the each stitch. So you can just hide this tail together. So here little tricky, but same on the post there have a stitch there little tight because this single crochet. Next, single crocheting all around. Okay, I will just cut this. Corner doing same two single crocheting. Two chain and two single crocheting. And I will starting here. One, two, two chain. One, two. One, two, two chain, one, two single crocheting. All right, right here, this is a single crocheting right here, chain, front and back one, we're doing slip stitch here. So cut, so not this one, next one, so pull through and pull through this way too, hide, it's making a little smooth. Alright, then cleaning this tail, you can go through same color, the brown one, I will go up and down to the brown, and I will go up and down, hide like that. And this one, I will go together, hide. I will go through the thicker part, go down, and go to this part. My finger is pretty tired and this is tight, so I'm using this sometime. Okay, pull through, then cut, and white color, I will hiding at the white. Just go down. And this one I will cleaning when I finish my crochet top. Alright, thank you for watching everyone. Next video I will show you how I did this triangle part. Alright, thank you for watching. Bye. See ya.